My terminal illness does not define who I am. It cannot steal my dignity. It cannot make me suffer. Today I live, and today I choose.
Learn more about your rights under California law by visiting us at hemlocksocietysandiego.org.